Okay, so it has been decided. I am going to teach y'all how to make a Lego Pokedex. I didn't really want to because, one, I was afraid I wouldn't be able to put it back together, but I've changed my mind. I am going to at least try and show y'all how to build a Lego Pokedex. This might take a couple of videos, but don't panic. Don't panic. Okay, so first what we're going to do is we're going to build the lid. To do this, we're going to need two of these type of pieces, the ones that bend, and get that, and then put a red 2x4 flat on top of it. Do that for the same on the other side, for the other one. Set those aside. Now what we're going to do is we're going to get a large gray flat 2x12, and we're going to stick one of these at the top, one of these at the bottom. Now, actually, no, hold on. Don't stick one at the top and one at the bottom. Stick one at the top and one two from the bottom. So yep. Once you have that done, you're gonna set that aside. Now for the fun part, you're gonna get two by ten red flat. Then we're gonna get a 2x6 not flat. Let's stick it right here. And then we're gonna get bigger pieces. And we're gonna get pieces that are bigger. And do the same for this, to where it will look like that. Now, flip it over, and you will notice that we need to add some support. So, next what we're going to do is we're going to take these two pieces and stick them on right here. And we're going to take this and stick it in the middle of those so that it's supporting it both ways. That way it's not as bendy. And set that aside. Then take the latch we did earlier. Make sure that this part is facing, make sure that this part right here is facing, out towards us. Then we're gonna stick this on to where we have three left at the top, three left. Side. Next, what we're going to build is the scanner. This we will add on later. Now, to build the scanner, you're going to need some of these pieces. One of these, two of these, and two of these. Then connect them together. You connect them right, and they are the right pieces. They should bend. And then get another set like that. Put those aside. Next, what we're going to get is a 2x4 red and a 2x3 red. And we're going to kind of hold those together. Just like that. I'm just going to put them together. Then we'll take a black flat 2x4 and then one of these wall pieces and put it on. It's going to be kind of a handle. Then we're going to take two of these see-through yellow studs and we're going to put them on the top where these little deal is, and that's going to be kind of a camera slash light slash canner. So that's all today for this video. Come back for part two and I will show you how to make the rest of the Pokedex. So bye.